Good morning. This is a sewer inspection being performed for the property of 4009 Marmion Way, 9006 5. Okay, at approximately 14 feet from the clean out insertion, what appears to be a permaliner has been installed. Now, what a permaliner is a form of trenchless excavation, which means that once upon a time there was an issue on this line and they shot a permaliner, which is a form of repair. And at 14 feet 11 inches, it looks like it's a very good permaliner. There's no wrinkles, no cracks or dislocations on them, which is a very good indication that this line was maintained properly and fixed properly by trained professionals. We're at approximately 36 feet, 8 inches. The permaliner is still visible and it's in very good condition. We're gonna keep pushing through here. The camera head seemed to have got a little dirty, which is normal during routine camera inspections. I am running water from a water hose in an attempt to clean the head. Okay, so the head is clean. We're gonna continue with our inspection. At approximately 45 feet 9 inches from the clean out insertion at the back property, it seems like the permaliner has ended and it connected the ABS plastic piping. We're gonna continue with the inspection here. At approximately 58.5 inches, if you see on the upper left-hand side of the camera, it's a tie-in. It looks like it's in very good condition. We are now at approximately 63 feet 2 inches, and it looks like we're in cast iron piping. It looks like it's corroded, its original piping, but it's in very good condition. Now we're at a drop. Okay, at approximately 96 feet, 10 inches is some root intrusion. We're gonna go ahead and locate that, but we're gonna keep pushing through now. At approximately 100 feet, 99 feet, 9 inches, there's more root intrusion. Ooh, at 101 feet, 8 inches, more root intrusion. Can't push any further, so let's go back.
Woo.